Hello everyone. Today, I would like to speak a few words regarding the importance of social justice and how can we protect it from deteriorating. Social justice is the view that everyone deserves equal economic, political, and social rights and opportunities. It is where people are treated with dignity and respect by those with public power. Why is it so important? It allocates the rights and duties in the institutions of our society, which enables people to receive the basic benefits and burdens of cooperation. It helps us work towards celebrating diversity in our communities and country, and at the same time also ensuring unity in diversity. Precisely, social justice can organize with others to accomplish ends that benefit the whole community. It's so important that we are celebrating February 20th as the World Day of Social Justice, with an objective to raise a voice against social injustice and to bring the various communities internationally together to eliminate poverty, gender inequality, physical discrimination, illiteracy, religious discrimination, to make a socially integrated society. But today, the social justice is deteriorating now, and COVID-19 pandemic can be cited one of the reasons for it. It has widened the existing rich-poor division, pushed so many to the below poverty line, and malnutrition, illiteracy, etc. have considerably increased. So how can we bring up and advance this social justice, which is very much important in our lives? First of all, educate yourself about social justice issues. Support artists, writers, and activists who speak out against injustices. Support minority-owned businesses in your community and online. Be kind, understanding, and compassionate. Harness the power of social media, etc. These small steps by us can lead to a massive revolution against social injustices and also in advancing our social justice system. So let me conclude my speech by citing a quote of a very famous scientist that I think you all know, Albert Einstein. "Striving for social justice is the most valuable thing to do in life." I repeat, striving for social justice is the most valuable thing to do in life. Thank you and have a glorious day.